Okay, here's Northwest 10th Terrace in Gainesville. At the end of that turnaround, you'll see a drain that goes into Lake Meta. And here's Lake Meta from the 1802 address, and you can see the dock that goes out into the water is completely submerged, and only the handrails are sticking out of it, with water coming up into the yard. And approaching the drain, you can see the standing water, and then we can appreciate the wildlife and the tadpoles that are swimming around in the road right up next to this drain. Once again, here's a parting shot of the turnaround on Northwest 10th Terrace.